Launcher repair completed.
Torpedo launcher is now functional.